Sing your song?
I'll say we are. Yeah, let's sing it now.
Okay, Simon.
Okay.
Okay, Theodore.
Okay.
Okay, Alvin. Alvin. Alvin!
Okay!
What's up, Fist Flyers? Today is Wednesday, November 30th, and these are your announcements for the day.
As we continue map testing this week, remember, this year the school will be giving away prizes for map growth. Every point that you increase on your map test, you will get a ticket to a class drawing. Every class will have a drawing for prizes such as free canes, panda, Chick-fil-A certificates. Remember to get a good night's rest, eat a good breakfast, and good luck.
Flyers, our National Junior Honor Society team is sharing love and kindness this Christmas by giving presents to kids with special needs, kids that don't have a home, kids that have cancer, and possibly kids in Africa.
If you want to help NJHS with this cause, please be a donor of the following items and bring them to the NJHS headquarters, which is located in room 626 by December 5th. If you do donate, please make sure that the items you bring are new and please label them with your name as we plan to thank you for donating them for this cause. Very good,
Simon. Some of the things you can donate are empty and clean shoe boxes, gift wrap, new sets of school supplies such as sets of pencils, crayons, and erasers. You can bring new sets of toys or stuffed animals, big or small, for kids. New clothes or shoes, new blankets or throws, and any other things you can think of that will be greatly appreciated.
Our amazing NJHS members will wrap the gifts you bring and will personally deliver them. The more you donate, the more kids in our community will have a happy and great Christmas.
Guess what, Flyers? Altruismo Week continues. It's Ugly Sweater Day, so you can bring your ugly sweater and wear it at school. And in the cafeteria before school, there will be games you can play. We hope to see you there.
Flyers, as we continue Altruismo Week, remember, Friday is Blackout Day, so we're all black to support the House of Altruismo.
What's up, Flyers? If you didn't know, there's going to be a winter showcase on Thursday, December 1st. All dance classes are going to do a variety of winter dances, which is going to be so much fun to watch. The showcase will start at 6 p.m. sharp, and it'll be located in the Fest Gym. The whole showcase is going to be 45 minutes long. And you have to be accompanied by a guardian to come to the showcase. If you're not, then you can't come, unless you're 18 and older. Hope to see you there, Flyers!
Fest students, staff, and their families are all invited to the Scholastic Book Fair. The book fair is December 5th to December 9th. You can buy your book in the library during school from 7:40 to 2:40 p.m. After school hours for families are on Tuesday to Thursday from 4 p.m. to 7 p.m. Also, the online book fair starts this Friday to December 15th on the Fest Scholastic website. You can buy your books with cash or cards as well as e-wallets. Buy your books as soon as you can, Flyers.
How do celebrities stay cool?
How?
Because they have so many fans.
Well, that's all news we have for you today, Flyers. I'm Mia.
And I'm Ireland.
And we're broadcasting to you from Festflix Daily.
Make it a great day.
Or not.
The choice is yours.
Bye, Flyers.